And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. Play action. It's Carr. And that is incomplete.
And that might have been a situation where even though you don't hit on the deep throw, you at least put in the defenders' minds early in the game that we're going to press the ball deep against your secondary. And that can have a ripple effect on how they function throughout.
Now Carr, after the incomplete pass, brings him up second and 10. Now back to throw. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 17 there in a New Orleans first down.
And as you're game planning as a staff, you go through all the different ways you can neutralize the other guy's pass rushers. Extra linemen, leave a tight end in, bring the running backs back in to block. Or you can do this, a little simple screen pass, and it works.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. It's Brian Branch with it. And he returns it into enemy territory, down to the 45-yard line.
Take a L, but if I take a L, then you know I'm raising hell. This that groundbreaking. When I pull up, leave the ground shaking. Guess they ain't think I was gonna blow, they be like, how I make it. Talking like they finna stop something. It's go time, let's line it up. I've been ready to mop something the whole time. My stomach.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League comes to you from Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, Michigan. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one, as it'll be the Baltimore Ravens taking on the Detroit Lions. The punter, Jack Fox, has us ready to go, and we are underway here at Ford Field. From his end zone, here comes Justice Hill. Hill shedding the tackle, and that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5. Tackled at the 20. On their first play from scrimmage. So first and 10 now from the 30. Jackson. Flush to his right. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. Jackson. Throw left side complete. That's Edwards. And a penalty accepted, and they move the ball forward. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Play action. It's Jackson. This one is incomplete.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get two more stops, and escape this drive.
Now a second and 10. Jackson now. A short one there, caught by Likely. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with 3 yards. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. On third and one, Jackson. He had him. He was open, but he couldn't get it to him. It's incomplete.
Coaches tell us all the time to have a powerful arm isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback. But when you're trying to throw inside routes and you need to put some heat on it, it helps have the big gun. In this case, just a little bit too much.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll run for it. It's Edwards. And nowhere to go.
He's going to be stopped behind the line. John Harbaugh not afraid to go for it this time. Doesn't work out. And on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. They'll fake the handoff. Now Goff. That'll be caught. It's St. Brown. A big play there for Detroit. 41 yards. So the big play means just like that, they'll hide away from the red zone now on first down. Able to fight for about 4 yards there to the 13.
Not a run that you're going to write home about, but still a good first down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
Now a second and 6. Off play action. Here's Goff. He gets this out wide to Gibbs. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. Here we go now on first and goal. Gibbs, oh, he's going absolutely nowhere as he is hit behind the line. From back at the 4, here's second and goal. They will run for the first time with David Montgomery. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. David Montgomery taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Lions will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25. The Baltimore offense at the line set to get going. And a drive that stalled out last time. Went for it on fourth, didn't get it. How does that translate here? I would imagine momentum's with the defense.
Definitely with the defense, because anytime anyone goes for it on fourth down, that's telling you as a defense that you can't stop us. We don't think that you can. And when you actually do, that may put a little dent in the confidence of the offense the next time they hit the field.
Yeah, we'll see if they can bring that pride the offense this go around. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. That one covers 29 yards. First down. Jackson. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
That certainly appeared to be a play call where they were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was. Nice job there pressing up on it and forcing the incompletion.
Here's second and 10. To throw is Jackson. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
And he's only hit on 2 of his first 6 passes. Time for a quick quarterback regroup here with a big third down coming up.
And that has him staring at a 3rd and 10. Again, Jackson. Now into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Down to the 10. And he will bring it back. An interception return for the Lions touchdown.
finds Leon for the extra point. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Returning it, Justice Hill. The return man is Hill. And he'll get it up just past the 20 as his guys will go to work at the 21-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They find themselves in a good size hole here, and a good size hole early on in this game as they come up on. Oh, right on the heels of the pick six. Another ball intercepted. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And the Lions are going to get possession of the football as time will run out on this first quarter of play. After the interception, here's Goff. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They started this drive backed up against the wall by the turnover, but I love their fight. Planted their feet and forced the incompletion on first down.
On second and 10, Goff finds Gibbs on the check down. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. A 14-yard gain there as they look to improve this 14-point lead.
And remember, this drive started off following the turnover, and they've taken no time working their way down the short field. A nice connection there, and now they're looking at a first and goal.
Now it's gone. This is caught. Touchdown! Jameson Williams hauling that one in for Jared Goff. And the Lions take a three-touchdown lead. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And that makes the score 21-0. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going.
And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back, but make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where.
Here's a diving catch right side. Another first down as he went right back to the same well, this time for 17 yards. Here's Jackson. That's caught. It's Flowers. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Here's Jackson to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And he wisely will throw that one away.
And now a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game that has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try to pick up another first down.
Jackson now on second and 10. A swing pass here to Edwards. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up. In search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down. On third down, Jackson. And he's going to be marked down short of the first down, right around the 17. John Harbaugh going to roll the dice. They're going for it on fourth down. Jackson will throw again. Able to find the open
And the Ravens are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Edwards will take this into the end zone. It's a Ravens touchdown.
Well, this had not been the greatest of first halves to this point. They've been pretty well dominated in all phases of the game, so this was an important drive just to show they can move the football and finish. And now they're on the board here on the touchdown run.
Tucker with the extra point, and they'll cut the lead to 21-7. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. There's really no reason to change what they've been doing to this point. They've got the lead. They've looked good this first half.
I agree with you totally, and a lot of coordinators, play callers feel exactly the same way. Until you stop what I'm doing, why should I make any changes? But there are a few that kind of outguess themselves or try to outguess the opponent, and they try to consider what they would do to take things away and go to those plays right away. It'll be fun to watch when they get to the second half to see which way they go.
Yeah, but to this point, it certainly hasn't been broke. We'll see if they try to fix anything. Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out here and give the football right back, because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Now Goff. He'll let this go deep for St. Brown. And this will be caught at the 30. A big play there for Detroit. 47 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Out of the gun, Goff. That pass caught, it's Williams. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. On first down, Goff. Eluding the pressure right. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and 2.
I do think it's fair to say that they were caught off guard a little bit. We decided not to throw it on first down. But give them credit, they recovered in time to deny him the first down yardage. But it's only second and short. So that run,
and he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. David Montgomery with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Lions will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Hill is going to take it out of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And with a 3-score deficit staring him in the face, they might have to press the issue here and try to get points out of this drive.
Report! Report!
They go play action with Jackson. And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. Now it's Jackson. Flushed out right. And able to get this across the 20 before going out of bounds. And give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice game. Jackson. Flush to his right. Oh, and for the third time, Jackson going to be intercepted. Picked up by Ifeatu Melifonwu. An unfortunate sequence there, trying to get points before intermission, but now the interception, and their opponents have a chance to possibly pad their lead.
Yeah, they had an opportunity there, and they weren't able to capitalize. And that's something that could come back and haunt them later. They're begging their defense now to keep them from scoring before the half ends.
Go Brown! Brown! What's that?
Now a play fake and it's gone. He'll get this underneath to Montgomery. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. 2nd and a couple. Here's Goff. There's LaPorta. He's got it. Touchdown, Lions. A great effort there. In the final seconds of the first quarter.